What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the font size in Twitter. By default, the font size in Twitter is a little bit smaller, but fine for most people. However, whether you have eye issues or would just prefer bigger font in the app, Twitter makes it possible to change the font size. Now let's walk through the steps to change the font size in Twitter. Step 1. Tap your Twitter profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Settings and Privacy in this menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Accessibility, Display, and Languages. The associated screen opens. Step 4. Tap Display and Sound. The Display and Sound screen is shown. Step 5. Navigate down to the Display section where you'll see a slider where you can adjust the size of the font in the Twitter app. As you move the slider, you'll see the sample font above the slider adjust to be the size that the font will be in the app. When you find the size you like, just leave the slider where it is and your Twitter font will be changed going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.